We've got a chair in our house. It's an antique worth a lot. It's a very rare chair, it's our chair. It's the only chair we've got. Now when we had the bums in, they left our house so bare. The only thing they left us was the old cane bottom chair. Our family all take turns to sit down, I declare. It's my turn Friday fortnight for the old cane bottom chair. It's been the seat of trouble from the start. Yet nothing could be closer to my heart. We had it newly varnished and mother got a scare. She cried, I'll stick forever to the old cane bottom chair. It used to be in Fleet Street when Sweeney Todd was there. He polished off his victims in the old cane bottom chair. A tin tack on the woodwork tore Auntie's underwear. She felt the breezes blowing through the old cane bottom chair. It's been the seat of trouble from the start. Yet nothing could be closer to my heart. At school my teacher came me, the rod he didn't spare. For weeks I couldn't sit down on the old cane bottom chair. One morning Jessie Bailey, she sat the triplets there. Our tomcat had a shower neath the old cane bottom chair. When I was young and skinny, the first time I sat there, I slipped through the hole in the middle of the old cane bottom chair. It's been the seat of trouble from the start. Yet nothing could be closer to my heart. There's two chairs we're proud of, a great historic pair. The grand old throne of England and the old cane bottom chair.